Well, years ago, when I was a young man, I brought this piece of basswood to Mr. Gary. At the time, he worked at Turtle Entertainment. Some people know where that place is. I said, Mr. Gary, I'm really a Fender man, but I got this SG that I'd like you to make it sound kind of stout for me. You know, so it like gets me going. And Mr. Gary, at the time, he was a young man, too. He says, Chad, like, I know what you're about. You're about economy, right? And I said, yes, sir.